Hi, I'm Chris Edwards and welcome to this week's Tennis Warehouse vlog. Gonna give you a first look at the new Vocal V-Feel racket line that just came in. These are currently on our site for pre-sale. Look for them to be in stock and ready to ship out to you around the 20th of April. First up, I've got the V-Feel 9 right here. And the 9 has really changed. It used to be a dense pattern feel control racket. This one, open pattern, thicker beam, ton of power, quite a stiff, powerful beam from this racket here, but still loaded with some of that classic Vocal feel and comfort to get you dialed in to your shots. So let's have a quick look at the specs on this one. It's 100 square inches, and it's got that nice open 16 by 19 string pattern. So it's a very spin-friendly racket, great for the big first serve, followed by a big, heavy ground stroke hitting. 11.5 ounces is a strong weight, 4 points head light, 323 swing weight, so it gives you some nice plow through to go with that stiff, powerful beam. And it's got a 74 RA strung, so quite a crisp response from this one. And check that RA, it may move a little bit, and all specs might move a bit as we get the chance to measure more and more samples and demos when we get those in stock and get a chance to put them on the RDC machine. Next up, we've got the V-Feel 8315. I've always liked the 8 line, and again, got that classic Vocal beam shape away from the old oval shape that the 8s had a few generations ago. This one's 100 square inches, 11.6 ounces, 6 points headlight, 319 swing weight, and a 69 RA. And that string bed in this one is a 1618. So again, nice open pattern, really spin-friendly racket, nice and fast feeling too, but just enough mass there to keep it feeling solid when you're in those heavy hitting situations. This is the heaviest of the 8s. Let's move down to the 300 gram version right now. Beam really much stays unchanged. Got some new handle systems in these V-Feel rackets, as well as some new frame technologies. Be sure to check out product descriptions for more details on those. But basically, the V-Cell is a firmer feel-oriented material up there in the frame of the racket in key areas, and then it's got the Reva handle system for a nice controlled plush feeling response. This one's 11.1 ounces, 4 points headlight, 315 swing weight, 70 RA, and again the 1618 string pattern on that one, so a little bit more maneuverability. And then for even more maneuverability, great racket for the smaller framed adult, anyone looking for a really fast feeling racket, like an advanced junior player looking for their first adult racket, I think this V-Feel 8285 makes a great option. It's only 10.7 ounces strong, so it's gonna feel nice and light and fast in hand. 3 points headlight, nice low 310 swing weight, so again, really whippy, great if you wanna add a lot of spin, because it's gonna feel fast, you can swing it fast. 70 RA, again, 1618 string pattern on that one. Now, a racket that's always done well for Vocal is their 4 series. This is the V-Feel 4. It's got that larger 105 square inch head size, a longer 27.6 inch length beam, so it gives you some nice pop. Great racket. If you like to mix it up with spin and slice and dice, you're a crafty doubles player, or you're just looking for some easy power, get some big returns, big serves, nice pop on the first volley, it's a great option for you too, and then a great option, I think, for the all-court player who likes to really mix it up, who's at the intermediate level. You can really do that very well with the V-Feel 4. A couple of other specs on this one, 10.3 ounces, 5 points headlight, and a 69 RA, and a 1619 pattern in that 105 square inch head size. And last but certainly not least, we've got the V-Feel 6. This one, again, is another 100 square inch racket. 10.3, so it's a bit light if you're looking to step down and something really fast and whippy feeling from the 8s. This is a great way to do it. 70 RA on this one, 307 swing weight, and a 1619 string pattern. So again, I think this is a great racket for that smaller framed adult, someone just looking for something really fast, or again, a junior looking for their first adult size racket, will get a lot of performance and playability out of both this V-Feel 6 and that 8 in the 285 gram version. That's all I got for this week. Thank you so much for watching.